Greetings, my beautiful, inspired people of fitness. As promised, back again, your motivator, your mentor, Carlos. And I'm here at Planet Fitness, here bringing you another exciting workout for today. Today I'm going to be working back and biceps, and I'm going to be doing a little cardio as well. So stay tuned. Hope you enjoy the workout. I'm going to start off with a light stretch and some warm-up sets, and then jump right into the workout. Stay tuned. Sets of 12s with that. I'm gonna keep the weight constant, and I'm gonna do supersets with standing straight on that pull down. We'll do 4 sets here, 12 reps, I'm gonna keep the weight constant, and I'm gonna do some abs here too. I love supersetting. Supersetting allows you to get a lot of volume in and really, really get through your workout. So without further ado, let me show you what I'm working with. Trifecta is going to be the seated cable rows. I'm going to be using individual cables again, the dual pulley system, get a better squeeze. Also going to be doing standing hammer curls with dumbbells. And then I'm also going to move over here and I'm going to do front lat pull down with the standing tricep machine. So stay tuned. Oh, and by the way, I'm going to be doing 4 sets of each. I'm going to keep the weight constant. I want to get my reps in the range between 12 to 16 reps. We'll be right back. sets, 12 reps, followed by some knee raises for abs. Probably gonna keep the reps pretty high on those, 4 sets, maybe 21 reps. And then I'm gonna be doing some seated, hairline, cable bicep curls. So stay tuned to show you what I got.
Sets of 12 reps.
supersetting all together is forearm work. We'll be doing some forearm curls, as well as some reverse forearm curls. And then I'm gonna be doing some overhead, laying down, lat extensions, and which is really good for the scapula, really good. And then I'm gonna be doing some one-arm bent over rows. Scapular work, I'm gonna be doing about 4 sets of 12 reps. Bent over dumbbell rows, I'm gonna be doing consistent weight, 4 sets, 12 reps. Now with forearms, I'm gonna do 4 sets, but I usually go for failure. In other words, I go for a burn. Whenever I feel the forearms burn, I can't take no more, then that's when I stop. And that's usually right around maybe 40 to 50 reps. So here we go. Okay, my beautiful, inspired people of fitness. Man, I had a great workout. Back, biceps, abs, killer. I hope you enjoyed the video and you try some of these training tips as well. I'm home now, and many of you have been asking, what is my post-workout meal? Well, I usually have a whey shake before I leave the gym. And then when I get home, I have a low-carb meal because I work out later in the evening. And so let me show you what I'm having right now tonight as my post-workout meal. I'm having an 8-ounce lean beef burger patty on a bed of lettuce, topped off with spinach. And I have a tomato, fat-free cheese, fat-free mayo and mustard. And I have a few wheat thins as a little snack. And that's about it. So once again, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share this video, subscribe, and as always, be on the lookout for more exciting videos. Until next time, you know what to do. Shoot for the stars, but if you hit the moon, moonwalk.